France's World Cup 2018 triumph came thanks to a bunch of talented football stars and their immense desire to go all the way, in Russia, under coach Didier Deschamps. However, the win in 1998 when the French defeated Brazil in the final under manager Aime Jacquet, will always be special, as it brought Les Bleus their first star. Find out what former France and Arsenal winger Robert Pires thought when asked to compare the two teams, France 1998 v France 2018.